to meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race. I just gotta pick up.
Stole my mascot outfit. Who would do that?
Thank you.
gotta keep your cool on this trip.
It doesn't matter how strong your car is. There's always a shit on the green. And then it's all about
which... Hey, this area is...
Fuel efficiency and car reliability. That's the name.
Someone's in distress.
This is where you see the car technology. Anticipation here is just so high. This is the place.
All right, what's going on?
The best track you'll ever see. The best move for drive. Don't forget.
Hey, what the hell is that?
God, how much?
Please, help me. Maybe it's fine. I think something terrible is going on back there.
Hey, it's time for you people to go.
Got away. You're safe now, though. What the hell is that? Not happening.
The race is entering its final lap, 47.
This is where it all happens. We monitor every inch of the cars to make sure they're safe.
47, the race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track anytime now.
Once again, Chinese Racing flexes its muscles on the U.S. races. Well, big disappointment for the Californians. They came here as huge favorites, but Sierra Knox and her team just couldn't handle it. Look out for the fire. Moses Lee, take the podium in a few moments. Make sure you have a great view of the celebrations from the stage.
Excuse me? This is a private area.
You won't be laughing when I get back to the car.
Innovation Race.
You down, pal.
Put it another way.
We still have a little time before our champion reaches the podium.
What did you find it?
Is entering its final lap, 47.
There is still some time to go, folks.
Right in the front! Yeah! I'm gonna touch his shoes.
Hey. 47. The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
I'm saying that if you're...
But Sorry, fellas.
Props for the security crew.
Security crew, huh?
sights.
So enjoy the rest of your time here in wonderful sunny Miami. If you're heading out to grab a bite to eat, don't forget to check out the food stand. Delicious food.
Hey, I need some help over here.
What the hell? Command, please acknowledge. Come in, command. You've got a mission body on the ground. I strongly suggest.
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
Hey! Hi! Security!
What's that, Command?
Don't fret, ladies and gents. We are not done yet. The exhibition race is about to start, so be prepared to see the future.
Get all you got!
Ryan Braun Kay! Wait till your break to go eat it, I.
boat.
Reserved for the drivers. Fixed me right up.
What, like doping?
No, it's for after the race.
You're supposed to keep me safe?
Right. Oh, and there's another story circulating too. They're saying that Robert Knox has a past.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
That's one of the Kronstadt mechanics, but he's away from the pit. I wonder what he's up to.
Yeah.
That's not looking good.
About grabbing him. If anything goes awry, you'll see him down here as fast as lightning.
Gotcha.
Robert Knox has a race car on display in the expo building. The show staff is under strict instructions to summon him at any sign of malfunction. Apparently, Knox trusts no one to fix his car but him. Perhaps it's time to poke around under the hood, 47. They do say one should never mess with another man's wheels.
Octane booster, huh? What is that stuff, anyway?
I think some of the teams are using it to increase car speed. Heard a few Kronstadt mechanics talking about it the other day. Something about Knox not wanting to use it because she wants to win on her own.
Imagine.
want to lose this guy. Come on.
Sean Rose. A group of local children made the gruesome find close to an abandoned apricot farm, which, according to sources at the FBI, may have served as a training. Their engineering muscles is on its final day, and event planners are bodies were found bricked up inside a residential complex in Medellin. The victims were identified as Delgado Sicarios by their cartel.
Move away.
You know something? Listen to me go on and on about Mr. Knox. You get me.
Oh, that's sweet. But maybe we should turn Knox over. Maybe we could do that. The apple is right here.
Thank you.
Good. I dare say this should get Nox's undivided attention.
What's the engine on? Let's just try to get this started again. Well, I guess it's good. I'm gonna
hold on. Is Pocket?
Mr. Nox? Yeah, it's Sid down at the X Zone. This is one of the things. Well, on point. Great. All right. Yep. Yeah, I'll be.
What are you waiting for? Get in the car. Forget it. Step aside. I'm handling this myself. Come on, baby.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Sir.